Sounds good.
And Mark.
It all started when I first met Andy, who was CEO of Danger, and I was working at T-Mobile. We also had another friend in common. His name was Rich Miner. And the three of us all believed that it was too difficult to get new products out to consumers in a timely fashion. And we thought the missing link was not having an open platform. And that's how Android got started.
Android is basically an opportunity to make a better phone.
It's hard, you know, today to take a cell phone and bend it to your will.
The ability to have your cell phone do whatever the heck you want it to do.
That's exactly what the platform lets you do.
The G phone is really this great moniker that the press has put onto Android.
Well, this is the G phone.
There's no such thing as a single G phone.
Okay, this is not the G phone.
What we're doing is enabling an entire industry to create thousands of G phones.
In order for that to happen, you need all of these industry players who can make that happen.
Collection of you know, great partners, companies,
manufacturers and carriers and developers and users.
It's really that group of alliance members who are going to make it happen.
Even a teenager in the basement and a senior designer in a big company, they have the same chance.
To run a bunch of, you know, Unix command line software, I'm sure there's a good five people out there who read slash dot who will be all over that.
You have to be a little bit careful when you're around Andy and his robots.
Andy Rubin is a big sort of robotics nut.
I've seen his dog attack his robots.
And I knew he kind of liked robots.
He's really into robots. If my phone could do anything, it would be that we could have a shared family calendar.
Keep track of my kids.
Maybe some social thing.
My taxes.
Make me understand my wife better. It would translate her thoughts and I could see them.
Open is good because it's about choice and it allows people to do what they want.
You get more innovation. It lowers costs. It increases creativity.
Kind of similar to what's happening in the internet. Everyone can contribute.
Catalyst for innovation.
Start composing.